I hereby advise that all Fulanis should do well to send their wolves to school.
We pray for a better future, devoid of all discrimination and segregation we endure.
I have taken the lead to show to the world that we are Gonyes today.
It will interest you to know when it comes to national government, the Fulanis are not citizens. But during the election, the Fulanis automatically become citizens. It means the Fulanis are not citizens, but they are born. This is a citizen of Ghana.
First of all, let me express my regret to the Council of Fulani Chiefs for my inability to join you recently during your event in Kintampo.
Most people do not know that Fulanis have been held very important positions in this country.
That is why he has fulfilled his promise by bringing the speaker to be presented to the Council of Fulani Chiefs.
I want to say from the presentations made by the Vice President, it shows the relationship our party has with the Fulani community.
The whole Fulani Ghana come to the capital of Ghana.